smallest Starbucks in the world. the show Las Vegas. I think it was like in the early 2000s. I think I only have seen like the first season, but I know there was at least an episode or two, maybe, but at least one that I know of that they filmed at this pool, filling in, I guess, for the Montecito Hotel. That was the fictional hotel in the show that they worked at.
read books and took classes.
Cool stuff.